Beautiful hands made up with them, all these things need hard work. I think hard work is better than talent, but you can have a little bit of talent. I was not born with the talent to play rugby. I have had to work really hard to reach my goal. People who are born with talent still have to work really hard to get to their goal. I am here today to explain to you why I think hard work is just as important as having talent. I think hard work is better than talent, but you can have a little bit of talent. I put a lot of effort into my training so I can compete against other kids in my grade in the cross country. I do this because I know if I don't work really hard, I won't make the targets. If you are lucky enough to have enough talent, it is not enough as important. You hard work at it. Use enough. Unless you work hard at it as well. I would not like rugby that much if I was not fit, because I put lots of effort into my training. I am really lucky I am. I was not born with the talent to play rugby. I have had to work really hard to reach to my goal. My goal, like lots of other Kiwi kids, is to be an All Black or Highlander. If I don't train lots, I won't get picked for the All Black or Highlander. Ben Smith and Richie McCaw did not reach their goals without hard work. People who are born with talent still have to work really hard to get to their goals. Like the people in MasterChef, Diana really wanted a pastry shop, so she had put lots of hard work into her cooking. Ben wanted to give up on the 105 steps in the book, but he faced his fear and worked really hard to get to his goal. So let me remind you the three reasons why talent is not better than hard work. I think hard work, I think hard work is better than talent, but you can have a little bit of talent. I was not born with the talent to play rugby. I have had to work really hard to achieve my goal. People who are born with talent still have to work really hard to get to their goal. I think hard work is better than talent.